Brianna LaPaglia recently stirred up discussions by wearing a Make America Sexy Again hat, coinciding with the ongoing debate surrounding Zach Bryan and Taylor Swift's recent interactions. The hat's slogan caught the attention of fans and sparked conversations about political and cultural messaging in music. Many expressed their opinions on social media, linking Brianna's fashion choice to broader themes of representation and identity in the entertainment industry. This incident highlights how fashion can intersect with celebrity culture and public discourse, especially in the context of influential figures like Bryan and Swift. As reactions pour in, the conversation continues to evolve, reflecting the complexities of celebrity influence in today's society. Fans are eager to see how this controversy unfolds in the coming weeks.